this is the hall. Here. You can fit a bunch of cars in this driveway, but this is it. So there. There. From there. So there. We'll go up from here when we get in. Alright, we first walk in. It's the office. Door there. I don't think you guys are gonna like this. This is small. Small living room. So you may not like this. Let's go look upstairs. Washer and dryer unit. There. Bathroom, master bedroom's really big and nice. There's cool. His and her closets. Nice. There you go. Let's go downstairs. Let's check out these rooms. It's a bedroom. Number two, they need to declutter. Closet is decent, really nice. Yeah. There we go. There, hallway, bathroom, bedroom number three. Larger closet. It's a double door one, so that's big. That's good. Bedroom number four is really big. This is good. All right, oh yeah. Linen closet. Stairs. See down here. Somebody loves pink. And trinkets. Jeez Louise. It's pretty big down here. Just must be the ladies' cave or something. Elderly, yep. In-law suite or something. He lives down here. Anybody like pink? There's a bedroom down here. Yep. In-law definitely lives in this basement. It's nice and cozy in here. And where else we can go. here. The HVAC is in there. More storage. Screened in patio on the bottom part, which is nice. Yeah. All right. I think that's it, folks.